God, we need to have a talk. I know I shouldn't question you, but I have a question for you. I know it sounds cliche, but why? Why did you send your only son to die for me? For my sins? What makes me worthy enough for you to send the one and only person's gift that you had to give his life for my transgressions? You did this on purpose. I just need to know. So I tried to imagine what it would be like if I was there when he sacrificed his life and was crucified. I really can't believe that you're going through this meeting for what? A person who has denied you like Peter, but before I even tried you like Job? I mean, I've done nothing. I mean, nothing worth the pain that you suffered. And you said you're doing this for my sins? Well, can I stop it? I mean, I'm trying, but I'm sure that I can't, but it would be worth a try. Lord, there is not enough money in the world that I can give. But I understand Judas did. I also understand as a man, pride is one of those masses. And you also did it for those adulterers, for abusers. You did this fornicators and liars, cheaters, fence riders, perjury, incest, manipulators, envy. And Lord, I understand what you mean about John 3:16. And I believe in you, and I wish I could take the pain away. Get up. But I know why you did this.
My God.
And this is the season. I just want you to know that I thank you, God, for giving your son to die for our lives. I want to know, what would you do if you were there when Jesus Christ was crucified?
Unselfishly died on Calvary. Oh, how you gave your life for me. Bruised, scorned, crowned her head with thorns. No greater love performed for me. Nailed in your hands, nailed in your feet, pierced in your side. Could barely breathe, could have came down. Yet you remain standing in awe. The price you pay, I never knew of a life.